Did you ever notice that flies seem to vanish when the sun goes down? One moment they're buzzing all over your food, and the next gone. But where do they go? And why don't they fly at night? Get ready to find out the fascinating truth behind the fly's nighttime habits with these 6 fun facts. Stick around to the end. You might be surprised by how much these tiny insects rely on daylight. Fact 1. Flies are day creatures. Flies are diurnal, which means they're active during the day and sleep at night. Just like most humans, their internal biological clock tells them when it's time to eat, fly, and rest. As the sun sets, their energy naturally decreases. Without sunlight, they become sluggish and inactive. So instead of flying in the dark, they find a safe, quiet place to sleep until the morning. Think of it as a bug's version of bedtime. Fact 2, their eyes don't work well in the dark. Flies have compound eyes made up of thousands of tiny lenses, great for spotting quick movements and detecting light. But here's the catch. These eyes don't work well in low light. At night, flies can't see properly, which means they struggle to navigate, avoid predators, or land safely. Because their survival depends on fast vision and quick reaction times, flying in the dark is too risky, so they avoid it altogether. Fact 3, nighttime is predator time. For a fly, night is full of danger. Bats, spiders, and nocturnal insects come out after dark, and they're experts at hunting. A slow-moving fly with poor vision becomes an easy snack. That's why flies instinctively hide once the sun goes down. They tuck themselves into cracks, under leaves, or behind curtains, anywhere a predator might not find them. It's their way of staying safe while they sleep. Fact 4, their bodies cool down. Flies are cold-blooded, which means their body temperature depends on the environment. As the night cools down, so do they. When it gets chilly, their muscles can't move as fast, making flight difficult. Without the warmth of the sun, flies become slower, less responsive, and more vulnerable. So instead of wasting energy flying around, they conserve it by staying still and resting until it warms up again in the morning. Fact 5, they need light to navigate. Flies use sunlight to guide their movement, kind of like natural GPS. They rely on patterns of light and shadows to fly in straight lines, land properly, and avoid crashing into things. At night, all those visual cues disappear. Streetlights and indoor lights aren't enough for their sensitive vision. With no flight map to follow, they choose the safer option, staying still until sunrise. Fact 6, they have a set sleep schedule. Believe it or not, flies have a circadian rhythm, just like we do. Studies show that fruit flies follow a 24-hour sleep-wake cycle. They go to sleep at the same time each night, often just after sunset, and wake up with the daylight. During their rest period, their brain activity drops, their movements stop, and they remain inactive. So it's not just instinct, they're biologically programmed to disappear at night. So the next time you wonder where all the flies went after dinner, remember, they're just sleeping, hiding, and waiting for the sun to rise again. Nature has built-in bedtime rules, even for buzzing insects. If you found these facts fun and fascinating, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing discoveries about the creatures around us. See you in the next video.